Hi friends, welcome back to Amazing Women's World. In this video, I've come up with making of shawl collar. I'd be showing this for the kurti. Take 2 meters fabric and fold it into 4 layers. Also mark the neck measurements of your required length. Here I'd be marking 7 inches neck deep with V-shaped neckline. And further 2 inches for the slit. And for the back neckline, half an inch neck deep with 3 inches neck width. Mark and cut accordingly. This is completely optional. Now to this slit, I would be joining the straight strip for making the placket. Place the right side of the strip on the right side of the kurti and start joining. Reaching to the slit point, make it straight like the strip and sew it. You can just give the V slit to the front kurti with 9 inches neck deep or more than that. As it is for the shawl type, it will overlap. The measurements can be customized as per your requirement. Now double fold the strip towards the wrong side, inserting the raw edges in, sew it. This is detachable shawl collar. Following these instructions, you can also sew for the blouse. For the blouse, instead of this placket, we have to join hook and eye straps. This detachable shawl collar is very easy to do and suitable for all type of garments. Double fold like this and just adjacent to the sewn line should sew it. I'm done with this placket. As the shawl collar overlaps, I've joined the placket. Or else you can go for the deep neck of 9 inches, which will overlap on each other. Towards back on this point, give the stitch line so that the plackets will overlap. Now again on the top of this placket, give the stitch line. Done with the plackets. Now align the shoulders of front and back towards the right side, flip towards wrong side and sew it. Now measure the neck length from the center front towards the center back. Again, it reaches to the center front towards another side. The total neck length would be of 21.5 inches. Now I'd be transforming these measurements on the interfacing. This interfacing is of 11 inches on fold. Mark 10.75 inches, which is half of the total neck length, should mark on this line. and on the center mark for 5 inches or more than that as per your required length mark. This is the width of the shawl collar. So from this marked point I'll be joining towards the marked point on the line, marking it curvedly. You can mark it narrow or broadly as per the desired width of the shawl and the shape also. I'm marking it curvedly like this. Instead of narrow here, you can make it broader. The shape would be customized as per your requirement. Cut on these marked lines. I'm done with this interfacing markings. I'll be using this brocade fabric for making the shawl collar. Lay the shining part of this interfacing on this wrong side of the brocade and get it pressed well. This is how it looks, and I also trimmed the same shape of another piece. Now I lay these pieces both placing right on right and also just adjacent to this interfacing. Start sewing, joining these two pieces. I'm using the contrast color thread to make it visible. When it reaches to the end, lock it. On this curved area, we have to give the notches like this. Doing like this, you'll get the perfect shapes. And this is completely DIY project. And the basic pattern of the shawl collar would be accompanied with the neckline. And the draft pattern of the basic shawl collar is completely different. The pattern which I am showing is completely DIY and very easy to do. This is just my perception. An idea for making of shawl collar easily. Press it gently on the top so that the seaming allowances will be settled properly in. Now done with the preparation of the collar. Align the under collar with the wrong side of the bodice and start sewing with 1 cm seaming allowance. The top side collar should be of interfacing. And start joining with the under collar. Start joining with this placket to the collar part with the 1 cm seaming allowance. Lock it at the starting of the center front and start sewing. When it reaches to the center front, again lock it. Now start joining the top collar. I have already folded 1 cm in while pressing. Now I'll insert all the raw edges of this neckline in. And I'll give the top stitch. Lock it at the starting and start sewing. As I said, I'm using the contrast color to make it visible. I'd suggest to use the same color thread. Ensure that underneath fabric is well settled when you're sewing without any folds. Insert all the raw edges in and sew it. This is how the neckline would look with the assembling of the shawl collar. Now for the final decoration to the border line, I'd be joining this golden lace. Instead of narrow in the center front, you can make it broader. It's completely depending upon the pattern you require. I'm almost done with this shawl collar neckline. Get ready to watch the complete outcome. It's really turned out pretty well. Highlighting with the border lace and towards the back neckline, the folded collar piece. The shawl collar part is aligned with this bodice beautifully. Watching this pattern, you can create for kurtis as well blouses also. Try and share your wonderful experience. Having any doubts, do write to me in the comment section. Please leave your valuable suggestions and recommendations. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. Like and subscribe to watch more videos of latest fashion.